In this illustration, we'll discuss a case of particle oscillating in a potential field. Here we are given that a particle of mass m is placed in a force field where its potential energy varies with position given by this expression where u0 and b are constants. We are required to find the time period of small oscillations of this particle if it is slightly displaced from its mean position. So here, as we are given with the potential energy of field as u is equals to u0 1 minus cos of bx, we can calculate the force on particle by using the relation f as minus of du by dx I cap in vector form. So we calculate this force, it can be given as on differentiating, it gives us minus bu0 sine of bx. So in this situation here we can see, I'm not using the vector symbol over here because I know the value of force would be opposite to the displacement. So we can write here for a small displacement, of particle, here we can write f is equals to minus bu0 and sin bx can only be written as bx, as for small angles we can use sin theta to be approximated as theta. So the value of force acting on particle is minus b square u0x. So if A is acceleration of particle, we can use acceleration as F by M, which can be given as minus B square U0 by MX. And here we can see as acceleration is proportional function of X and opposite to it, we can directly state it as simple harmonic motion. So here, if we compare it with the acceleration of SHM, which is minus omega square x, also taken as differential equation of SHM, here we get the value of omega to be, this equals to b root of u0 by m. This implies here we can write the time period of oscillations to be given as 2 pi by omega, which is equals to 2 pi by b root of m by u0, that will be the final result of this problem.